Hey y'all, I had to make a two-part because I couldn't just hold it that long. So, I'm about to walk. Well, y'all can tell I'm walking back into these ragged-ass, ungodly, unspiteful, high-priced-ass, evil-ass, racist-ass apartments. Y'all, and it's cold as hell in the shade, for real. For real, for real. Ooh, no. Woo! It is cold in the shade. And these shorts are riding up between my fat thighs. I do not like that.
Yeah, I'm so sick of these ragged ass
apartments. Yeah, I need a blessing bad. A blessing to get the hell from over here. Yeah, I was talking to my brother earlier today, and I was telling him, I'm just so tired of Houston this time. I mean, I love Houston because it's where I'm born and raised and been living for the last 30 years. But it's time to see other things. It's see other places. It's time to do other things, live in other places. This is just not for me anymore. I mean, I'm not saying that I wouldn't come back. But at the same time, I want to move out the city to somebody else's city. Like, see what other cities got to offer. What else is going on? Who else? The one Miss Elmo? Who else got something to offer? What other cities got going on? I got a lot of other stuff, even the country cities.